this very special day. And welcome to parents, grandparents, siblings, special friends, whoever else is here today. I'm going to be turning my back to you a little bit, so I apologize, because I want to speak to these lovely young men and women over here. So, I understand today is a special day, is that correct? It is a special day. Are you excited?
Yeah.
I hear that you're excited because you're going to get a book. Is that true? No? Yes? So the other day I got a new Magic Treehouse book. And I was kind of excited, but not super excited. I didn't have a party for it. So why are you guys having such a big party and so excited just to get a book? Because it's a store, not just a regular book. That's right.
So, how is the C course more special than a regular book? It has a chef's name in it. Excellent. What else? Thank you.
back today and there was going to be a surprise with your story? Okay, I'm ready to show you. So I'm going to read you a different story with the same book, but we changed it around a little, and something happened to Alexander. Are you ready? You can look at my story here. That's for the grown-ups who can't see. And I apologize to the grown-ups and special friends for giving me my back. I'm going to tell them the story and you can listen. I woke up this morning and put both my feet on the floor. I remembered what my mama had told me, that I should say them to Annie as soon as I wake up. The problem is, I can't remember the words. The same thing happened when I went to eat breakfast. Both of my brothers said Alhamdulillah after eating their cereal, but I couldn't remember the words. I'm in for screen and I'm trying, but there's so much to learn. I really wish I had my very own Siddur so that I could learn all the words to all this special tefillah. In carpool on the way to school, the driving was so bumpy that I thought I should say Tefillah Hadarik, the special tefillah for traveling. I would have said it, but I didn't know the words. I really wish I had my very own Siddur so that I could learn all the words to all this special tefillah. At school, during think outside the box time, everybody made something interesting except me. All I could think about was the special tefillah that I wanted to learn. I really wish I had my very own Siddur so that I could learn the words to all this special tefillah. During the Onig, all of us sang Achim together. We put our arms around each other and asked Hashem to protect all of our brothers and sisters all over the world. I sang as loudly as I could with lots of kavanah. I know that one in my heart. At lunchtime, I saw that Zevi had a jelly roll cake. What's the bracha on that, I wondered. Zevi's going to get a Siddur too, and we will all learn the bracha together. I know the special day is coming, but it feels like it's taking forever. Later we went to my shoot. I remember my Mara telling me about the special bracha you say when you get something new, like new clothing for Shabbat or Chagim. What is that bracha? I can't remember. I really wish I had my very own Siddur so that I could learn all the special tefillah. Next we went to visit Abba at work. I think I accidentally made a little mess in his office. Sometimes when I was upset, he kind of looks like he's saying Shema. We had lima beans for dinner. I told Mommy that I couldn't eat them because I wasn't sure what bracha to make, but I'm going to tell you the truth. I really don't like lima beans. When I had my bath, I sang some of the songs I'll be doing at my Kabbalah Siddur. I know I'll do a great job. Tomorrow's my Kabbalah Siddur and I can't wait. All I need to do now is say Shema. I know that one by heart too. I can't wait to have my very own Siddur. I'll take very good care of it and I'll use it every day. Tomorrow is going to be a special, wonderful, fabulous, very great day. Is that funny? Did he change the story?
Yeah.
Thank you for listening to my story. And now, this is what you've been waiting for.
Aviel Mayer Khan. Nadir Sadon.
Ruti Sasona Broken.
Yehuda Zeb Sabak.
Samara Rukarifkin.
Zeb Lior Cohn.
Atira Batya Dailin.
Yehuda Svi Dachman.
Leah Eliana Yehudi Weinstein.
Kobe Zeb Hamburger. Abraham Shlomo Windsor.
Yael Ruth-Caesar.
Nathan Simcha Hurwitz. Shmuel Shlomo Simcha Roga.
Ariana Kamiya Asamat.
Eitan Ezra Schwartz.
Nina Manuela Sobra.
Yamin Yosef Levitt.
Rachel Ayura Israel.
Svi Arye Sandberg. Asher Moshe Hollander.
Adira Brantha Branda.
Last night to help us set up with Atira, who also helped set up the
We also want to thank Moratoma for coming out. We've never
Thank you. raise the Israeli flag. And I also want to thank all of our siblings for attending today's Sidur party. But actually, right after Hatikvah is the time for you to return to your classrooms and your learning. Parents, we're happy to meet you in the cafe.